Over on the West Coast in Oxnard, the Cowboys are well underway at camp, and Dak Prescott sure has his pick of any weapons he'd like to use on offense. Last year, we saw the addition of Amari Cooper, how it improved the team. Cooper played in only 9 games last year, racking up 725 yards for 6 touchdowns. Prescott talked about why they were able to have so much success in a short period of time.
He's a great receiver, and I tell you, the reason we're able to come together the way we did last year is because he's a great receiver. He's a guy that studies the defense, studies his film. People say, how'd you get the chemistry together so fast? Because the guy simply gets open. I just have to go make the throw. But having this offseason with him, being able to talk to him, being able to let him know what I think on double moves or what I think on this route, where I want him to be, and then what he's thinking as well, is just going to allow us just to get better and better.